The American pear is one of the so-called bully breeds often labeled a pit bull. In fact, pit bull isn't a breed, but a term used to describe the American pit bull terrier, the bull terrier, the American Staffordshire terrier, and the Staffordshire bull terrier. Some people say the American pit bull terrier is the same as the American Staffordshire terrier. Others, just as forcefully, say they're entirely different breeds. But all experts can agree that the confusion started with a decision by the AKC in the early 1930s to give it a new name, American Staffordshire Terrier, to separate it from its pit-fighting past. The American Pit Bull Terrier has not been recognized by the AKC, while the American Staffordshire Terrier, which is slightly smaller, has been. The bull breeds are often grossly misunderstood. The qualities that make these dogs tenacious players in obedience and unscrupulous people looking for strong competitors for their dog fighting rings. The sorry result is that bull breeds, in particular the APBT, have gained a reputation over recent years for being dangerous. Nothing could be further from the truth. But rampant misinformation and fear caused by the actions of a minority of dogs kept by criminally negligent people have provoked legislation against the breed in a number of cities and countries around the world. As the owner of an American Pit Bull Terrier, you must be aware that you may be met with anger and hostility by people who are misinformed about your wonderful dog. This is not a breed for everyone, especially those who aren't willing to invest time in training and socialization and can't or won't provide consistent firm guidance. When raised with the proper training and socialization, the American Pit Bull Terrier makes an excellent companion for children. He is loving and gentle with people and often makes tail wagging eagerness to greet the person at the door. American Pit Bull Terriers are devoted and loyal to their family and will, if necessary, defend them to the death. These dogs are extremely intelligent and learn commands and tricks with ease. They have a zest for life and love to be involved in everything going on around them. They maintain a puppyish demeanor well into adulthood, and that vitality makes them a joy to live with. Once you have met and gotten to know this breed, you will want. Highlights: American Terriers are not a good choice for people who can give them little or no attention. They must be trained and socialized when young to overcome the breed's tendencies towards stubbornness and bossiness, which combined with his strength can make him hard to handle if he hasn't learned you are in charge. Your American Pit Bull Terrier must be kept on leash in public to prevent aggression toward other dogs. It's not a good idea to let these dogs run loose in dog parks. While they might not start a fight, they'll never back down from one, and they fight to the finish. American Pit Bulls who aren't properly socialized as puppies can become aggressive toward other dogs. Breed-specific legislation almost always includes this breed. Be aware of rules in your area as well as neighboring regions if you travel with your dog. American Pit Bull Terriers have a great need to chew, and powerful jaws make quick work of cheap or flimsy toys. Give yours only tough, durable toys that can't be chewed up and swallowed. American Pit Bull Terriers are best suited to owners who can offer firm, fair training and gentle, consistent discipline. Children and other Pit Bull Terriers love children, and we don't mean for breakfast. Sturdy, energetic, and tolerant, they are ideal playmates. That said, no dog of any size or breed should ever be left unsupervised with children. When no adult can be there to oversee what's going on, dogs should be crated or kenneled, especially after they reach sexual maturity, when they may begin to test the possibility of becoming pack leader. Don't allow children to pull on a dog's ears or tail. Teach them never to approach any dog while he's sleeping or eating, or to try to take the dog's food away. Because of their dog-fighting heritage, some American Pit Bull Terriers retain a tendency to be aggressive with other dogs, but if they are socialized early and trained to know what behavior is expected of them, that aggression can be minimized or overcome, and many are dog and cat friendly. Just to be safe, they should